Good afternoon, Mr. Saraf, Mr. Agrawal, Mr. Sen, distinguished business community, the media, ladies and gentlemen, I am extremely delighted to be in this great historical part of India, Calcutta, which is also called the cultural capital of India, truly so. And to be in a city that we have as a country a very emotional bond. An old relationship. I think there are very few that I can say, but to repeat my friends on the dais about this special relationship between our two countries. This relationship is unique. Overall, the country's relationship, as you know, is a relationship of media, a relationship of one people, one civilization. But if I want to be specific about our relationship with the city of Calcutta or the state of West Bengal, there are a great number of examples that we can build upon and take this relationship even a step further. Yesterday I was in the Indian Museum and I saw so many items that took me back to my country. I was looking at various items there and I encountered a section called the Gandhara section. That took me immediately to my country. That's what we are. And I was extremely impressed and touched to see the shared history visible all over India, particularly in Calcutta.